you know what I was doing there, right? Spinning my tires trying to bust it. I went through here last time and I had to keep her going because she wanted to stall. This time, you can see the water running out, but it's not, you'd make it, but not without a, I'm saying traction wise you'd make it, but not without a snorkel. I'll just see if the other side's any shallower. Going, I was like, son of a gun, I was totally floating. That was awesome.